Well, hello and welcome back to another new part of Mechabellum. This is Noxus, your host, and this is very late and this will probably be the only match I will be recording today. Reason being, it's late, I have to get up early for work, so let's get into it. Yeah. We cracked the 1000s in a part that will likely be released. No, that was released yesterday, the last part. Nice, Pepsi Man. Oh, but we get Chef Gourmand. Well, let's see what cards we get dealt. That's not a bad one. Some boom and some pow. And let's see what this will lead to. Fuck. Heavy. This is a hard counter for me. But I think wasps is the last you would expect me to build. He gets more snipers. I hate it. How about my friend? I'm gonna lie, this will be a tough first round. I'm not so sure anymore that the wasps were the right decision. Level 3 is a really hard one. Earlier position, but I don't have enough spam technically to protect it. I don't get my headquarters, that's something. Ah, he goes Xen. Okay, okay. my air units are rendered useless for now. Unless I would bring them in for a flank, but that only works like a one time only. He has no anti-air, so I win that round. Yeah, I don't have interlink, so healing would probably not be a bad idea even. Of course, my opinion, the interlink isn't that much of a good idea. Be a fool to ignore it. No, he has steel balls. It makes no, literally no sense to play a rhino. Extended range. Too much anti-air. Snappers were a good decision. a lot of upgrades. This round, this will help. Oh shit. All hands on board. But I know how I will work that one out. Just fighting 1v2 here. Yeah, he will win that round because of the breakthrough here. Question is, will he spam fortresses or will he not? Way too close. He held on this time. Decisions won't get easier. Yes, thank you for the extra resources. Lock onto the ship.
Yes.
That's all right. Again? Okay, so fire will puff out. So ion beam. Extra range may save my bacon. Or not. Oh man, we could have turned the next round. I don't know what my teammate did, but it was... He couldn't gotten have outplayed that hard, right? That's just a bit too much. Especially with everything he had standing. Annoying. But well, c'est la vie. Had an amazing match here, and sadly it will be the only one for the day that you are going to see. Anyways. This was Success in Host. All of you, good evening, good night, good day, depending on when and where you're watching this. I hope you had some fun with the part, and I hope I see you in the future again. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, see ya, and be well. Bye.